here we are at Fright Cliff, Rock Rest Flat. Been here plenty of times before. The reason I came back is... Oh, I thought the waterfall had stopped. Yeah, but that's what we're going to go see. We're going to go see if that scale, that new legendary scale, can get us through the waterfall. Because that's kind of what it seems like happens. You pick up a legendary item, and then you basically go after the next one.
Must mercy's hand so woe upon thee? For what deed must...
What is he saying?
For what deed must the dead be unborn? For what deed must... The waters they govern roam free. For what deed must all matters not known how to be? For what deed must mercy's hand so woe upon thee? For what deed must from streams into sands thou do? Resonant waves profound, pulsing through the ground, evade their might unbound, and victory is surely found.
So, there was not somebody talking before. That is new. So, if you look in our inventory, we picked up this. We used the legendary item. I had no idea it was... I thought I was jumping down into the cliff. Apparently, I threw a piece of meat down there. And it was a legendary item, and it got the boss, that secret boss, to come out of the woodwork. Now we have these, and I'm just trying to think of areas of the map that I haven't been able to access. And we picked up both of these, and I figured maybe one of these would, you know, was the key to get through the waterfall, and it seems like that's going to be the case. Let's see, what equipment do I have now? I have the Gale Guard. Burn resistance. What's this? Gale Guard shock resistance. I guess we haven't really came across much of the shock, a little bit, mostly poison and fire so far. Yeah, I really like so far all the different options they give. So moderately increases damage for a long duration, or considerably increases damage reduction for a long time. I'm thinking about using one of those when we go in here. I don't think I can craft anything right now, but I think both of them are... Oh my god. It is. Well, let's do it. It worked. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe it. Okay, so that's kind of the cadence of this game, I think. You pick up these legendary items, and then you get access to the other areas. Oh my god, what is that thing? That probably wasn't very smart of me to, like, freeze him and then get right in his line of sight. Oh my god. What? Oh my. That is not at all what I wanted to do. I don't think that could have gone worse. Oh my god. Oh, let's try that again. All right, we're going to have to try this again, and I am going to have to try some different tactics here. I still think I need to immobilize him to get up close. We'll see. He just does insane AO. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Damn it. Got to watch the joystick. There we go.
There we go.
Dang, man. His AOE damage is nuts. I'm trying to do some damage up front to get him moving. Normally, I would save this for the end of a fight, but I gotta change it up. Here we go. Oh, man. He's getting ready to do that damn move where he starts pounding the ground. Oh my gosh, I have got to learn this dude's moves. I am just getting, he is wiping the floor with me right now. This is not good. Well, we're gonna get him. Alright guys, I think I'm getting the timing down a little bit. Wish me luck.
Yeah.
my freaking god. Oh my freaking god, do you guys see how close that was? I have no health. Wow. That was legit. That was so damn cool. You want to talk about by the skin of your teeth. Thunderbone. Nice. The reason I'm wearing this armor, by the way, is to get the immobilization perks. But I'm going to end this video here. Your pal Al, love you guys, and I will see you in the next video.